Nation. Today is Saturday, June 15th, 2019. So it's about 3 p.m. Looks like most of the workers left for the day. I don't see anybody here. So as you can see, this is a 360 video. So once in a while I'll get a comment and they say all they could see is the ground or see me. If you're on a smartphone, you can move the phone around and it'll show the different angles, or use your finger to move to different views. You could go in a complete 360. You could look up, down, and turn any direction. If you're on a computer, you probably have in the top left corner, you'll probably see up, down, and sideways arrows. You could use those with your mouse, or you could just click on the picture with your mouse and slide the picture around. So I am on the west side, and this is the south end that they just filled in, all the steel. I was out here, I think it was on Thursday, and on that, the opening there, they just had that black steel more on the east end. Now I see it's going all the way across. Some of the comments are saying they think it will be the screens inside, which it is pretty flat. I think it might be right. And then if you look over, you could see Jaws, the great white crane. It did remove the one canopy truss earlier this week, and now they actually swung it around even more, because they dropped it at first right by the outside of the stadium. Now they swung it around to the other side of them canopies. So I've never heard exactly what part is bad, if it's the canopy that didn't line up or if it's the steel structure itself of the stadium. I don't know what part they have to modify. And then you could see Big Red over there. Looked like they were going to get him hooked up to another truss, but we'll go to the other side in this video. But I don't know if he's hooked up or not for Monday. You can see all the trusses being built. Hopefully Jaws gets fixed, gets that in order so they can keep going. Alright, we're going to move around to get some other angles. Okay, that's the way at the south end here on the west side. So again, that is where the field is going to slide out. Seen building some kind of truss down below there. Then you got this ramp coming up in the center. That will definitely be moved out of there. They have the field will go all the way out there. I didn't know if they were going to holler at me or not to stop filming. South end. Okay, I'm now on the north end. It's 106 degrees out here right now, so when we are on the other side, the camera was shutting itself down because it was overheating. So I guess this 360 camera does not like the heat. You can see Jaws over there, hooked up to the truss still. And if you could see into the stadium itself, I forget taking a lot of the walls up and all the ductwork. You can see a lot of pipes and stuff going underneath. I don't know how well you can see it with that, since there is no zoom on this camera. Okay, we're gonna move down a little bit more, get a little different perspective. Okay, this is still the north end. If you look around close to us, these are the new canopy trusses that I'm assuming are going over the lanai door opening. They just start building this one to the right of me. I think each one's a half, and they'll rest them onto that temporary gray structure in the middle where the door should be. Canopies on the east side, they got all the, looks like some orange netting along the catwalk up there. Okay, we're gonna go to the east side to go check that out. And then we'll be done. We're like frying our brains out here today. Okay, we're on the east side, north end. You can see the beast over here. Opposite end of Fall of the Stadium to the opposite end of where the beast is. You can't see Big Red, you can just see along the ground they have. There's a canopy truss over there and it has all the rigging for it lowered down, but it's not hooked up yet. You don't know straight ahead on a 360, but at the bottom of the stadium, on the side, a lot of the drywall side is totally finished in there, on the bottom level. And then you can see a lot more of the walls going up on the outside perimeter. So this is where I think they're going to start putting the glass on the outside of the building first. For now, so I will not leave. I'm going to be out of town for a week, so this is going to be my last update for at least a week. So as usual, Creator Nation, thanks for watching, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please press that subscribe button to keep getting updates. I do updates on the stadium as well as on the